No, then definitely you have to start trying this one secret in your life which will enhance your way of living and it will bring a lot of difference in you as a person. Hello friends, I'm Harsha Kamath and today in this video I'm going to share with you all a secret which you have to follow daily and there will be a lot of changes in your life as a person. So let's get started. You may be thinking, what does this speaking to yourself mean? So here is a secret. Here are some sentences or some words which you need to tell to yourself daily for a course of a month so that there will be a transformation in you. So first of all, what you have to do here is, the first step is the things you want to change in your life. Write down the things you want to change in your life. This is particularly about the person. As a person, what you want to change. It's not about your career or your social life or your family life. It's only about your life. What are the changes as a person you want to change in you? For example, if you are a very aggressive person and you wish to be a calm person, so this video will definitely. So pen down the things which you want to bring a change in yourself. Which are the qualities you want to change in you? For example, if you are a very aggressive person and you want to become a calm person, so make a list of all these things. This is the first step. And the second step and the main step is, among all these things, just select the one quality which you want to change in the beginning. So select that thing and you have to repeat the opposite of that. For example, if you are a very aggressive person and you want to be a calm person, you have to say to yourself that I am a calm person. This is like a mantra. We have to repeat it daily for at least 200 times in a day. It may not, you should not tell it at once in the morning and complete the whole course. No, along the whole day, in the course of the whole day, you have to tell this many times. Nearly 200 times you have to tell to yourself. You have to tell to yourself. You have to feel that you are a calm person. You have to think about that. You have to say, I am a calm person. I am a calm person. You have to just tell to yourself whenever you get a time, whenever you're washing vessels or whenever you are waiting outside or when you're sitting or like this. In the whole day, you have to tell this for at least for 200 times. So here you have to tell the opposite things. Like for example, if you are a very, you know, hurried person or you want to do everything very hurriedly, you have to tell yourself that you are a calm person. You are a calm person. Likewise, whatever changes you want to bring, you have to tell those things. So what person you want to become, you have to say those sentences. Say those words in a sentence. Like if you want to be a calm person, you have to tell to yourself that I am a calm person. I am a calm person. So we have to repeat this many, many times, nearly 200 times in a day. And it will definitely help. You have to continue this for a month and then see the difference what you will feel. I used to follow this rarely. You know, whenever I used to remember, I used to follow it and there was a drastic change. It took me long time to come over all those things. But yesterday I was reading a book called Who Will Cry When You Die. It was written, the author of the book is Robin Sharma. I really love Robin Sharma's book. He has written a lot of self-help books. I have read most of them. So yesterday I was going through his book, Who Will Cry When You Die. And there is a chapter. And in this chapter, he had written this secret. So in this book, he mentioned this was followed by the saints thousands of years ago. So let's try this. So I'm going to try this from today and I will definitely tell you my experience of how it was and it will definitely bring a major impact in my life. And I'm definitely going to share my feelings because I used to follow these things, but I never told it 200 times and in a course of one month. What I used to usually do is I used to tell only in the morning and later in the day I used to forget it. You know, very rarely I used to do, but I never followed 200 times. So I'm going to follow this telling 200 times in a day and for a course of a month and see the difference. So this is the thing which I wanted to share with y'all. Hope it was helpful. Try it and tell it to me if it has worked for you.